If you are into lasers, the chances are that you've already heard of KVANT laser systems. Our lasers provide you with the very best of today's laser technology, and we can assure you that their performance will impress your audience as well as most professionals in the business. In this video, we are introducing the latest addition to our product lines, the systems with RGBY attribute. So, what does it stand for, and why is it so great? RGBY label systems come with an extra OPSL module inside, the one that outputs 577 nanometers yellow laser. Although it may seem just like an ordinary upgrade by one additional color, it is a game-changing improvement, and not only because of the perfect yellow laser beam. The most significant difference in having the yellow laser added to the system is the total amount of luminosity the projector can generate. Having an extra 5 watts of 577 nanometers yellow laser in our laser projectors increases their total luminosity from 70 to 120%, depending on the model. And that's a huge difference. And here is why. The 577 nanometers wavelength is very close to the peak of human eye sensitivity. So unlike, let's say, blue laser, which doesn't add much to the overall brightness of the system, the yellow laser adds more to it than most other colors. We did a laboratory trial test for different temperatures of white color using the method with the integrated chromatic sphere. At 8000 Kelvin white color, which is white with a blue tint, so-called cold white, the increase in total luminosity between standard 30 watt RGB and 33 watt RGBY system was an enormous 80%. As the white gets warmer, this difference is even more significant. From about 6000 Kelvin, it resulted in a 110% increase. And that's twice as bright as standard RGB system. Yes, twice. So here we scientifically prove that our RGBY projector will visually beat any conventional RGB laser system of the same or even much higher power output. In regards to pure white, the 577 nanometers yellow massively increases its brightness and visibility, while at the same time, it doesn't change its appearance too much. It only gives it that hint of gold, which makes it beautiful and lively. What you see here is a single LD Spectrum 25 RGBY system, performing several atmospheric effects above the town. The observation and filming distance varies from 2 to 6 kilometers. Let's switch the effect to balanced white, made of red, green and blue, as we would do with a standard full-color laser system. Look at that! It's excellent! The beam is crisp and punchy. We can't argue with that for sure. Now, see how much brightness we gain when the yellow module is engaged. Click! And there we go. It is incredibly tricky, if not impossible, to capture lasers accurately, even when using semi-pro cameras. The difference is still pretty noticeable, but please understand that in reality, it was far more apparent. Another distinct advantage of our RGBY systems is, of course, that perfect yellow. To get a perfect mixed yellow from a standard RGB system, both red and green beams must be 100% matching each other in shape, size, and divergence. They would also have to be spot on aligned, so they overlap each other along their journey. Currently, this is, unfortunately, impossible. Any inconsistency in any of the mentioned conditions results in a red or green halo around the yellow beam. the yellow beam coming out of the RGB Y system is pure, without any discolorations around it or at the projection surface, making the projections brighter and crispier. The difference between mixed yellow and single OPSL yellow is easily recognizable, and every laser display professional can tell the difference straight away. Last but not least is the difference in the range of colors and their intensity that the addition of 577 nanometers yellow offers. It is pretty normal that in a standard RGB laser system, the number of colors in the yellow-orange range is somehow limited. Being able to use pure yellow when creating such colors allows for a significantly broader range of more vivid colors. Most KVANT RGBY systems are available in two different versions, where the low divergence derivative called LD RGBY offers unparalleled visual intensity on long distance projections. Check out our LD systems if you are after the brightest laser currently available. Thank you for watching this video. For more information, follow other videos on our YouTube channel, or get in touch with us.